In this video, we are going to talk about hostname. A name is a label that is used to identify a person, a place, or a thing. We humans need names to address each other individually. Similarly, computers also need names so that one machine can differentiate from the other machine. For computers, these names that are Bob, Nob, Lol, App are called hostnames. Hostnames are human-readable nicknames that are used to identify a particular system. In Internet, the hostnames are appended with DNS domains to form domain names. The hostnames and DNS domains are always separated with a dot. For example, www.opera.com. Now consider two hosts LOL and 10Q. They are connected to a network named as app. So their domain names will be lol.app and 10q.app. Now consider LOL wants to communicate 10Q. Then it will only search for the label 10Q. Similarly, if 10Q wants to communicate LOL, then it will only search for the label LOL. That is, in the presence of a single network, the hosts are identified by their host names, and that are LOL and 10Q. Now consider the network app is further connected to another network named as Words. So the domain names will be lol.app.words and 10q.app.words. Now, if 10Q wants to communicate LOL, then 10Q will search for the label lol.app. That is, now LOL is addressed or identified by the label lol.app. Similarly, 10Q is addressed or identified with the label 10Q.app. That is, in the presence of two networks, the hosts are identified by their domain names. Now consider the network Words is further connected to Internet. Therefore, the domain names of the hosts will be lol.app.words.net and 10q.app.words.net. Note that these two domains contains the top level domain of the network, that is Internet. If the domain name is completely specified, including a top level domain of the Internet, then the domain name is called fully qualified domain names. Therefore, the domain names lol.app.words.net and 10q.app.words.net are fully qualified domain names. For example, in the website en.wikipedia.org, en is the host name, wikipedia.org is the domain name, and en.wikipedia.org is the fully qualified domain name. Fully qualified domain names are mapped to IP addresses, and the IP addresses are mapped to fully qualified domain names with the help of either host file or domain name system, or we call it as DNS. If you want to see the host file, then go to this location and open the host file with Notepad. You will see the following file. Sometimes the term host name is used in place of fully qualified domain name. The terms host, space, name, and host name are often used interchangeably. So be sure whether the term is used for the name of the host or for computers FQDN. Host names or fully qualified domain names restrictions. A domain name consists of a series of labels which are concatenated with dots. Each label must be between 1 to 63 characters long. Fully qualified domain name cannot exceed 255 characters. Domain name label contains ASCII letters, digits 0 through 9 and a hyphen. Labels such as 2600 and 3abc may be used in hostnames, but the labels with the following format are invalid. Domain name labels can start with digits. No other symbol, punctuation character or a blank space are permitted. If you want the notes of this lecture, then click the link provided in the description. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe to TechTerms if you like the video. Don't forget to hit the like button if you like the video. TechTerms will be back with some more interesting contents. Write on comments the new terms you want to understand. Have a nice day.